Developing right now at 4, the religious runaway who claimed her life was in danger is inside an Orange County courtroom.
A judge could be deciding whether to send her custody case back to Ohio. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. 17-year-old Rifka Berry told investigators that her Muslim father threatened to kill her when she converted to Christianity.
West 2's Michelle Merrith is live outside the Orange County courtroom with the developing details. Michelle, what's the latest?
Well, the latest is the judge did order Rifka to go back to Ohio, pending two things. He wants her parents to prove their immigration status, and he also wants proof that Rifka can continue her online schooling in Ohio. But Rifka would not be sent back home to live with her parents. Officials in Ohio assured the Florida judge they have a foster home set up for Rifka in Ohio. Now, in court, Rifka's representatives said not so fast. They want a psych evaluation done for Rifka. They want Rifka to continue her schooling online in Florida. They say she has straight A's.
Ohio. I think it's very important that we have that psychological evaluation on the child to determine exactly what services are needed to be implemented, and that the child's counselor here in Florida, she has been seeing a counselor, it is going well, that counselor will be available to testify if I can present that evidence later today, that it would be best to have those psychologicals first, that it would be more fruitful to have the child have the psychological here where she is comfortable, secure, and safe, because there will certainly be an adjustment period when she does return to Ohio, and that the psychological is more likely to be accurate and easy.
Now, Rifka's attorney says this is a ploy to keep her in Florida longer, but the judge has made his decision. This immigration status is very interesting. They were saying in court they only have a partial visa on the parents, and their passport is incomplete. And the judge talked about filing a contempt of court motion on her parents because he has asked for this information for about 3 months now. He has not received it, and he has indicated the sooner he gets this information that they're legal in this country, the sooner he will send her back to Ohio to live in a foster home. Live in Orlando, Michelle Merrith, West 2 News.